Hello friends, we are in my living room growing space today, and these are my tomato grow bags. All the plants were pulled out a month ago, and I want to sow corn. I have soaked these glass gem corn seeds. First I soaked them in water for around 6 hours, and then I put the tissue paper and let them sprout. So I want to put them in these grow bags, and a few of you have been asking how I amend the old potting mix. So for this, first I'll need to remove half of the old potting mix, and I'll put it in this bag which has leaves here, okay? And once I have half the space empty, you have to remove half the old potting mix, fertilize the old potting mix, and then add fresh potting mix from top. Hello, Tiggy. I remove half the potting mix, so there will be half old potting mix in the bag. To that, I will add my fertilizer blend, and then on top of that, I will add fresh potting mix, that is the cocopeat vermiculite compost and vermicompost combination. As you know, corn is a heavy feeder. Is this a worm? Oh yes, this is a worm. I'll put it in this one here and just cover him up so that he's fine. So I'll just do this and get back. So I've emptied out the contents of that grow bag, and then I'm going to add a yogurt cup full of the fertilizer blend into that and mix it up. And then I have ready potting mix in this grow bag, so I'm just going to pour it into this grow bag. And I need it to be till the top because the sun comes till here. If I keep the bag half full, the potting mix will also be less and the sun won't reach the seedlings. I'll add some more because this will settle down. And water it in. Did you see the seed pop up just now when I watered it? Here it is. Just press it down. And for this bag, I've changed my mind. Instead of using this sack, I'm going to put in a green grow bag, because from what I remember, in time this bag just starts to tear and then all my work will go waste. This potting mix will fall. So I'll shift this to the green grow bag, the same tall one like this, and I have a lot of scraps waiting. So I'll add this on top of this and then cover it up with the old potting mix from this grow bag. So then the whole thing is kind of sorted and the entire grow bag will be ready to use for the next season. Place the empty green grow bag, and now I'll all this inside. This is a sack which contains the dry food for my cats. Okay, so now just push this down. These are badam tree leaves. Push this down and add all the scraps inside. Sorry if the video is shaky, but it's really difficult to film and speak and not appear in the video. That is why I'm not using the tripod for this. And now I will put the old potting mix from that bag into this so that I cover the scraps nicely. This is an experiment, and I'm growing corn because bees love the corn flowers when they are blooming, and I want to see if I can grow it because it's the right time. I don't know if the sun is going to be enough. We'll see. So I'll take a cup of the fertilizer blend from the corner and put it in the grow bag and give it a good mix. And then start adding the fresh potting mix from here, from the side. I'll fill this up and get back to you. And to do this work, I had to open up this flap. To open up this flap, I had to get these trays into the house, and then once I'm done, I will close the flap and put them back just like this one. So this grow bag is ready, and I'll put these seeds inside. Press it down nicely because this potting mix is fluffy. If you leave air pockets, the seeds will not germinate nicely. And the final thing is to water it. So this is how I amend my bags to grow something else after one crop is done. As you know, tomatoes are heavy feeders and so is corn. So basically you have to remove half the old potting mix, fertilize the old potting mix, and then add fresh potting mix from top. Now if I had space or it was a terrace garden, I would empty out the whole thing and do this, but I don't want to get this mess into the house right now, so I've just done it this way. So hope you found this video helpful. Thank you so much for watching, and happy gardening.